the possible number of stereoisomers for 5-phenyl-pent-4-2-ol is how many? Let us first draw the structure of this molecule. Here the root word is pent, that means the parent chain contains 5 carbon atoms. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At 2 position, we have an alcohol functional group. And then at 4 position, we have a carbon-carbon double bond. And then at 5 position, we have a phenyl substituent. Let's number it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have a chiral center at 2 position. Therefore, this could be R as well as S. But we need to consider geometrical isomerism also here. Therefore, that is another stereocenter. So, the number of stereocenters here is equal to 2. We know that number of stereoisomers is equal to 2 to the power n, where n is the value of the number of stereocenters. Therefore, this is 2 to the power 2. Therefore, this is 4. Therefore, the correct answer is 4 here. Here, the IUPAC name of the compound is given without considering stereoisomerism. But once we draw the molecule like this, let's say OH in this way, and then hydrogen behind, then we need to explicitly specify the absolute configuration. How do you name this now? So we have hydrogen here, hydrogen here. As per Kahn-Ingold-Prelog rules, if we assign the priorities, then hydrogen will get the least priority. Carbon will get the most priority because the atomic number of carbon is higher than the atomic number of hydrogen. So here our least priorities are on the opposite side. Therefore, this is a E isomer, isn't it? This E could be R and S, and then when we have Z isomer, then that can also have R and S. That's why the answer is 4. So now let us assign the absolute configuration at 2. The OH will get the top priority. Therefore, that is 1 as per Kahn-Ingold-Prelog rules. Hydrogen will get the least priority, that is 4. Here we have a carbon that is attached to 2 hydrogens and then another carbon on the other side. Therefore, this priority should be 2 here. And then here we have a carbon that is attached to 3 hydrogen atoms. Therefore, this should be 3. Let us say we are looking at the molecule from here. We know that the OH is towards us and the hydrogen is behind. In this case, we can put it this way. 1 here and the methyl group is at the tops. Therefore, 3 here. And then 4 on the right hand side. So, 4 here and then 2 here. But we cannot determine the absolute configuration this way. We need to bring the least priority group down. Therefore, let us do one swap between these two. If we do that, then 1 here, 4 here, 3 here, 2 here. Let us do another swap, because when we go clockwise or counterclockwise, the numbers has to be in a sequential manner, 1, 2, 3 or 3, 2, 1. It cannot be 1, 3, 2. Therefore, let's do another swap here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we can go clockwise. 1, 2, 3. This means this is R. The original should also be R because we have done 2 swaps. Therefore, the correct IUPAC name is 2R and then 4 E, then 5-phenyl-pent-4-2-ol. Instead of alcohol functional group towards us, if hydrogen is towards us, then this will become 2S-4E-5-phenyl-pent-4-2-ol. Likewise, we can draw 2R-4Z and 2S-4Z. In that case, what we need to do is we need to put both the hydrogen atoms on the same side.